COVID-19. Our lives were in a hurry in our everyday schedules. Oh, something just hit the earth, and that is the novel coronavirus. Some countries of the world were planning and having wars, attacks against each other. Some were busy in developing their own countries. Why did it stop now? Newspaper had its headlines regarding disputes in religions, cases regarding violence on human. Now how did the newspaper's headlines are only about a virus? Some were busy hurting others. Some were busy in their office work. Some were busy studying for exams. Wondering now, why suddenly everyone stopped? Now everybody is at home, relaxing with their loved ones. People staying under one shelter met each other after a long time. All this happened just with the entry of a virus. People were attending their holy place. But now people are feeling sad as they couldn't practice their religious rites. Roads were busy with vehicles, rising the pollution throughout the world. Now there is an increase in pollution. Now the road, trees, animals can breathe in and out. COVID-19 claimed many lives, but yet it gave us a chance to reflect upon our lives. I hope soon it will vanish from our lives just through our faithful prayers to God for our lives.